How much cardio to do to lose weight quickly? The National Institutes of Health (NIH) recommend at least 30 to 45 minutes of moderate cardio exercise per day. However, more cardio doesn't necessarily lead to faster weight loss and can actually cause muscle trauma or injury. Fast weight lose with cardio exercises is not at all possible, which leads to health problems. Why it is essential to take risk for the weight lose. If you wanted to have healthy weight loss with simple solution, then click on the link given in the below description. For this solution, no need to do any exercises and no need to have any diet restrictions.